In this example I've done, you'll see how I used just 0.3 BNB to gain over 10.7 BNB in just minutes.
Before you get started, you need to make sure you have the MetaMask wallet installed on your internet browser. If you already have MetaMask set up, you can skip ahead to the next chapter of the video. MetaMask is a secure browser wallet that enables you to transact with websites and use your BNB or Ethereum. Go to the MetaMask official website. Be careful to enter the URL carefully. Click Download Now. Choose your browser. In this case, it will be Chrome. Follow the simple instructions to create a new wallet if you do not have one already. It will ask you to save your recovery phrase and create a password. The MetaMask wallet comes with the Ethereum network, so we need to add the Binance Smart Chain network so that we can work with BNB. Click here and go to Add Network. Write a name for the network. Now, we are going to simply copy and paste the information from the official Binance website. Link and details will be in the description. Once you are done all that, click Save and the Binance Smart Chain Network will be active on your wallet and you can change between the networks up here. You can now copy the wallet address or view the QR code to send your wallet the BNB coins required. You can also use this wallet address to withdraw from any exchange like Binance. Once you have that set up, you can start the Flash Loan arbitrage process. So, first you need to go to the Remix Compiler website. You'll find the link in the description. This is where we program contracts for both the Ethereum and Binance network. On the left-hand side, click on Contracts, and then click this button for a new file. Name the file something like Flashloan.sol. Now you want to paste in the smart contract code into this new file. I'll put the newest updated code in the video description. Make sure you copy the entire file. Next, on the left-hand menu, go over to the second tab and pick the compiler that matches the top of the code. Then go down and click Compile. Once that's done, go over to the third tab on the left. Then, over here under Environment, we want to click on Injected Web 3. This will connect your MetaMask browser wallet if it isn't connected already so that you can interact with the contract. After you are connected, click on the arrow beside Deploy. Here you are going to enter the information for the brand new token you want to create. Enter a name, symbol up to 6 letters, and then the loan amount. This can be any amount from 1,000 and up. The higher initial deposit will have to be placed, but the higher the potential profit reward. Once you click Transact, you'll get a pop-up asking for the gas fees to create your new token contract. Confirm in your wallet and then wait for the transaction confirmation. Once that is done, you're going to want to go over to the newly created contract on the left-hand side here and click to copy the contract address. You are now going to add liquidity to make your new token have a value you can actually trade against. Go to your wallet and click Send. Copy and paste the new contract code in here. Then choose the amount of liquidity you want to place. The higher the liquidity, the higher the return on investment. Here I will choose 0.3 BNB. Set up your deposit and then click to confirm. Wait for network confirmation. Now that your contract is created and we have some liquidity in PancakeSwap to provide value, we are going to execute the Flash Loan attack. Go down here and click on the arrow next to your contract and click the red button to execute your Flash Loan. a final small amount of gas fees to be paid for the action. Go ahead and confirm that. After your network confirmation, it may take a few minutes to receive the return if everything was done correctly. Let's go ahead and wait now and see what happens. And there it is, over 10 BNB in only a few minutes. Now remember, the return is different every time depending on the network volume and the amount of liquidity you put in. Sometimes you will get a small amount, while other times you can hit it big like we did here. We went from around 1 BNB to over 10 BNB. If it doesn't work or you don't get a large profit, try depositing a different amount of liquidity in your contract and then executing the loan again. Or starting from the very beginning to make sure you did everything correctly. So that's it. The contract code and everything will be in the description.